We hear it every week. What's up, everyone watching? What do you think? That was good? Jump pretty high off of it. That's why I stepped out. I tried not to, but my momentum brought me out.
Dude, when you stand there, you like push your stomach out. You look kind of chubby.
What am I doing tonight? When are we hitting the bars?
I think. Oh, there you are. You have the ball.
Hiding right behind the knee. I don't know if they shut the recording. Would you shut the recording?
What's that?
Because I think they uploaded all of the video. I don't know if they do.
Hey.
What are you doing with gold? Oh, I like that action. Believe me.
I can edit it on both tops and make it look so it's not like.
Don't make it fake.
No, I'm saying because you know how you like look so.
Oh, you're saying like with the light. You're talking about adjusting the lighting to make my pale ass look not so pale. Alright, whatever.
No, like, because, like, the sun is just so bright on you.
Oh, that's a nice way of putting it. Thank you, Kirsten. Thank you. This is my loving girlfriend, everyone.
Hey, what is the way of the week?
in on that shit.
Alright. Either way, I just got all the fun fucking stuff. Like, do I...
It's fine. I think I want to. You're like straddling. Mm-hmm. So this one would be a perfect movie.
Huh.
I think you're really short. And like,
I'm just.
I know you're like.
In there. That's all. That's
your
happening.
Legs are like at a weird angle, but it makes it look them, like they're straight, and it just makes it look like you're really short.
I'm just tiny as fuck.
Sometimes I just took random ones of other people to do it.
You're distracting me, person.
I'm running down real quick and asking if they should have called.
I don't know.
I don't know what my first time is. So it's not just the...
This is their fault for choosing me.
So far out.
I know. It was for the kick though. And like, I also want people to see their own position, like, and see the whole field.
So it's like, I think that's he completely juked me. I came running back, so I got past the
yeah. I took a full blast of raining down.
We need support. He's not allowed on the field right now. there's like, we had a problem with rec sports because we had they weren't letting our recruits come in and their family to one of the facilities. So we had to talk with them and they just filed a complaint, so we can't be on the field for like one day.
You need to buy something, grab some ice. Let's do it over here.
We both played with him about 25, 30 years.
Ah, all right, so alumni?
Well, not
Oh, oh, okay, all right.
I played for the Wolfhounds. You played for the Wolfhounds for a while. You see, I played for Zane. Tom moved up here. I played for Sight of the Valley for a while. So I played with Ron Valley.
Okay.
Nate Ebner's dad, Jeff.
Mm-hmm.
You had a nice game today, by the way.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Felt good. First time on starting.
First time on second. Play second row, number 8.
What? No, I was playing 11.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Boys.
That's why I
It's easy to sit up here. So look at that.
Busy. This is, I doubt it's Illinois. I don't think it's Illinois.
Okay, I didn't know it was such a thing.
Let's go, X.
The first thing comes up is what you said.
Boys, let's get this. Got a good flow going.
Seven?
Yeah. He used to be Jordan, like, grew up with him. Like my old roommate Jordan. They're like friends from growing up. So, pretty much my wife. Just the top part. It just, I only needed the top part bun so that it stayed out of my eyes. Did it. No, he went to Ignatius. But they grew up at the, they went to the same church, so they did CYO for a while, like how St. Albert did, but theirs was St. Bart's, I think. Is that too far from him?
No.
I don't think that's that far. Well, I remember playing them, but I don't remember where the church itself was located.
No.
Is that in Middleburg Heights?
Ha ha!
punch, huh? Get it. Win it, boys. Boys, we gotta hold on to that.
Thank you.
Here we go, contested, boy.
Yeah.